The city of Austin is at a crisis, and we need strong leadership now more than ever before. Donald J. Trump wants to build a wall around the U.S. southern border, and I say that we can do better. And that is why, as mayor, I propose that we build a dome around the city of Austin in order to keep away foreigners and California refugees. And we are going to make Uber pay for it. When we build the dome and kick out the Californians, Austin will once again be affordable to the locals, and we will no longer have a traffic problem. Police shootings are at an all-time high, bordering on epidemic proportions. And that is why, as mayor of Austin, I promise to take guns away from all of the police officers and replace them with flamethrowers. We are going to end police shootings, and we are going to keep our city safe. Furthermore, as a former substitute teacher in the Austin Independent School District, there is nothing that I care more about than the safety of our children. And that is why we are giving flamethrowers to the teachers as well. In the past 5 years, property taxes have increased by over $1,500, and rent has gone up over 33%. We're going to fix this. And that is why, as mayor, I plan on legalizing all street drugs and controlled substances, including, but not limited to, marijuana. The sales taxes that you pay on these substances will offset these increases, and for the first time in history, a crackhead will be a respectable tax-paying citizen. I am very excited to keep our property taxes at a sustainable level. My name is Alex Stranger, and I'm here on behalf of the city of Austin to run for mayor. Now go home. I'm going back to Cali. I'm going back to Cali. I'm going back to Cali. If I got to choose the coast, I got to choose the east. I live out there, so don't.